AI reality at Tata Steel. Alexander, you're modernizing your IT infrastructure. Can you explain the role of data analytics?
Well, with any company, data is important. For us, we are changing so many things at the same time, including our core processes. We need to control that data. We need to have that data. Business intelligence, improving our use cases, innovating with the data. It's key for the future.
And Taco, can you explain what Tata Steel needs to do to become ready for data and AI?
At Tata, they build a platform with multiple needs. We provide Tata with a technology stack where they can build for the future and with all the integration patterns ready for operational and strategical analytics.
And last but not least, what are the future steps for modernizing your IT infrastructure?
So a lot of the data now has been moved to the cloud. What we now need is going back to the operational side, next to the factories, getting the stuff that we have running in the cloud also operationalized next to the factories so the people there can do their operational data activities as well.
Thank you for sharing your AI reality at Tata Steel.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah?
Thank you.